Everybody, welcome. Be'ezrat Hashem Yitbarach. We're going to get closer to the Rosh Hashanah. It's about almost 3 weeks left. What we're supposed to be do, how we're supposed to become closer to Yom HaDin, to the Judgment Day, what we need to do. We're going to say Leilu Nishmat, Rosa Rachel, Bat Farecho, Suleiman, Shlomo Ben תמר, רוח השם תנחינו בגדנו הוא וכל הסוחבים שוכבים עמו בכלל רחמים והסליחות וכן ירצון ולומר אמן. רפואה שלמה, רפואת הנפש, רפואת הגוף. יוסף, שלום חיים. בן חנה אנג'לה. ארי בן בלוריה. איתן חי בן רחל וגם אליהו הכהן בן אסתם. רפאל חי בן אסתם וגם את החיים הלל בן רבקה. מיכאל בן שרה. רפואה שלמה, רפואת הנפש, רפואת הגוף. So it says in Yom HaDin, what a person is supposed to be do and how he's supposed to be prepared, which is mean the judgment day is going to be on a Rosh Hashanah. From the Rosh Hashanah is going to be Asari Yimei Tshuva, which is means 10 days of repentancy. כתב הרמב״ם, כשם ששוקלים זכיות אדם בעוונותיו בשעת מיתתו. חס ושלום, if a person is passing away, they're going to tell if he has a זכות to live or a זכות to חס ושלום to die. בכל שנה ושנה שקולים עוונות כל אחד מבאי עולם, זכויותיו ביום טוב של ראש שנה. For us, Rosh Hashanah is a Yom Tov, but at the same time, is for us is a Judgment Day. כשנמצא צדיק נכתב לחיים טובים ושלום. Somebody is a tzaddik, that we completely saying, that many times we say, this person is a tzaddik, this third person is a tzaddik. There's a book called Orchot Tzaddikim. This book, Orchot Tzaddikim, for women, for men, whoever is reading it, if he's really true, seeing what means tzaddik. He says he starts the gates with the jealousy. Then he goes with the gates of the anger. Then he goes to, each one of us have it. It's just some of us have it less, some of it have it more. But people say we don't have it. So a person wants to be a tzaddik, make sure he's going to read that book. Some people read this book 1,000 times. It's not about reading it over there. It's about what's, how to do it, how to perform it. כשנמצא צדיק נחתם לחיים, כי נמצא רשע נחתם למוות. חס ושלום, somebody רשע, somebody is a wicked person. Wicked person could be somebody מחלל שבת. Wicked person, somebody selling not kosher stuff, not kosher products. It also could be wicked, מחטיא את הרבים. ובוננו תולים אותה עד יום הכיפורים. בינונים, בינונים which is means not a צדיק, not a רשע, not a wicked. And from there, from in the middle. What's in the middle? We still didn't learn what's considered in the middle. From the Rosh Hashanah until Yom Kippur, HaKadosh Baruch Hu is waiting. He's going to do the tshuva. The Rishit Chochmah says, do HaKadosh Baruch Hu accept bride? Bribe. Can we accept? Can HaKadosh Baruch Hu accept bribe? The only way we will accept bribe if we're going to do tshuva. Tshuva, which is means Rambam, Chilchot Tshuva, how much a person has to do, when he has to. Many of us, when we come to shul, Bet Knesset, we come to Bet HaMidrash, say, Adir Tshuva. A person really do tshuva, do not have your phone using during your prayer, do not speak Loshon Hara, do not have a tacharut, do not have an anger. This is called tshuva. Tshuva does not mean somebody is coming, put in a kippa, Adir Tshuva. No, that's not called tshuva. Tshuva really just means learn the way of the tshuva. The more associated with people, the more people say, I became tshuva, I did a tshuva. I did not see it yet tshuva. Tshuva rechoka mimenu. Tshuva is very far further away from a person. A person thinking that he did a tshuva or become gabbai or become president does not become tshuva. Tshuva needs to work on himself day and night. But ואם עשה תשובה נחתם לחיים טובים ושלום. From the 10th of the, from the Rosh Hashanah until Yom Kippur, HaKadosh Baruch Hu says, I'm going to give you חיים טובים ושלום. We sometimes sell aliyot. and we say you're going to have a life, you're going to have prosperity, yes, it's good. But the most important thing is to have a tshuva. Tshuva is a mochek. It's an eraser that erases all the avonot, all the sins. That's what it does. So if we really want a person to do a tshuva, we have to work on ourselves. Working on ourselves, not, yes, covering his head for ladies is good, it's the tzniut, is one of the biggest things. But the working on ourselves, make sure we're not going to be like Korach va'adato. We're not going to be the wife of the Korach. Make sure we're going to play that part too. So a person has to work on himself. And working on himself is constantly. It's not 1 or 2 days and that's it, I finish and become a tzaddik. Working on himself is constantly work. It's not stopping job. V'im aseh tshuva nechtam lechaim, v'lo nechtam lemita. Chas v'shalom, if a person does not do tshuva, his chas v'shalom is going to go to die. So the Gemara says in Masechet Nedarim, page 60 or 64, says 4 people considered dead. I see people did not do tshuva. How come they still did not die chas v'shalom? Because he says once he made 100,000 this year, the next year upcoming is dead only 50,000. He's considered as a dead person. Why? Yored min nechasav. Because he lost money, he lost the parnasah. Whoever lost the parnasah is considered like a dead person. So a person has to be careful. Hikshayim tama lo aseh tshuva, amay nechtam limita, haim mechza al mechza. He says a person did not do tshuva. Rav Chaim Shmulevitz says, if a person does not do from the Yom Kippur, from the Rosh Hashanah until Yom Kippur, he's a mechza al mechza, which means he's 50-50. He's not, we're not getting to the details. I'm just saying one of the part of that it says in the Gemara. V'rav chesed, matek ifi chesed. HaKadosh Baruch Hu waiting with the patient for us to do tshuva. V'rav chesed. But we don't know what the patient is. We don't know how long is the person going to live. We don't know how much zchuyot the person has. Amru b'masechet Rosh Hashana Yud Zayin. כבר תרצו בזה, באלו עשרי ימים של התשובה, חייב לעשות תשובה. He says, 10 days from the Rosh Hashanah until Yom Kippur, חייב לעשות תשובה. We must do תשובה. Again, I quoted the books, מסילת ישרים מקורית, אורחות צדיקים, חלכות רמב״ם, ראשית חוכמה. All these books, שיחת מוסר, all these books were able to do תשובה. So what we become? We become very, very warm and so hot during the Asari Yemei Tshuva. We make so much promises to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Once the Asari Yemei Tshuva passes, once the Yom Kippur passes, once the Simchat Torah passes, once the Sukkah passes away, all the holidays, after a month, 2 months, a person, whatever he promised to HaKadosh Baruch Hu, it fades away. It fades from him. The Chafetz Chaim, when he saw, he was given Shur Klali. Shur Klali, Chafetz Chaim was given in the yeshiva. Was given to Shur, to the students. Before he went to the yeshiva, he saw somebody Michalel Shabbat. Somebody was desecrating Shabbat. No, he saw on the way coming to the Beit HaMidrash. So when he came to Beit HaMidrash, when he started giving Musar, ethics, and all of a sudden, he started crying, hysterically crying. Crying, no, there's no beginning of end. Afterwards, the students ask, Chafetz Chaim, why did you cry? It's a Shabbat, you have to be Simcha, Oneg, not Simcha, Oneg. He said, I saw somebody Michalel Shabbat. He says, Baruch Hashem, you did not Chas v'Shalom Michalel Shabbat. He says, that person. No, he says, I cried. Because I felt it. That if I'm going to see a person that Michalel Shabbat, if I will be okay with it, I would not shed the tears, I would not cry. The next week, somebody will come in with a kippah on a car to the Colorado on Shabbat. What happens? Person gets hysterically, he's Michalil Shabbat. The third week, a person does the same thing. A person says, no, it's okay, at least he comes to Shabbat. At least he comes to Bet Knesset on Shabbat, it's okay. That's the way we're going to bring him closer to Geinom. That's what we're going to do. That's how a person is tend to have a what? To have coldness from, as time passes by, we get chilled off of things that we do in a mitzvot. It's the nature of a person. Because when we see first time the person, we come in Colorado, over here in Bet Knesset, we all get shocked. The next week, we stop getting shocked. The third week, we say, no, it's okay. At least he's doing that. But the first time we saw it, we were so hysterically. We were in a panic. Because that's what the person is. Because as the time passed by, he gets what? He gets turned off and he says, it's okay. And that's what happens.
Why is it okay? Because the people around it make it okay.
That's right. That's right. So when the people gets around it, that's why he says, Mechaber, Rishit Chochma says, somebody is getting with the rich people, don't forget, eventually they're going to be rich. Somebody is going to be with the president, eventually he's going to be a president. Somebody is going to be with the Chachamim, one day he's going to be Chacham. Whoever you're spending your time with, that's one day is going to be your results. Don't forget. It says, who is your friend? We're going to see who you are. No, I'm not like this. A person going to go to barbershop 100 times, eventually he's going to get a haircut, even if he doesn't want it. Because that's what the society does. ואם לא עשה הרי אמון אחד נוסף על אמונות, דברי אין נאמן, נחתם למיטה משום ביטול מצווה, עשה תשובה. אם כן יעשה כנגד מה מצווה אחד, הרי הוא שוב בינוני מחצה על מחצה. והדרה דקושי דכתה, אמה דחתם למיטה, באמת דברי רמב"ם עצמה קשים. מדוע אם עשה תשובה נחתם לחיים? הרי כל המצווה האחרת יעשה יכול להכריע כף זכות. He says, a person when he does מצוות, he's able to do kaf zchut. Kaf zchut, which is, means there's a scale. He's going to put the scale in a mitzvot, in a positive and a negative. What a person has to do. How many mitzvot he has to do. There's so many sickness now becoming. All this malachei chabla shemot, delta variant, this. I thought the vaccine is supposed to be helped. Now the vaccine did not help. It's never going to stop. HaKadosh Baruch Hu have billions of the Shemot of all these variants. All of a sudden, they became all the variants that we never known in our life. Masechet Sanhedrin says, Tshuva, Gemilut Chasadim, time of Mashiach, we have to do a lot of kindness. With the kindness, we're able to redemption from this world. With the kindness. The kindness also starts from the family, from the Mishpacha. Kindness starts from the kids, from the wife. Then he has to do Osek Batola. He has to learn Torah. So it's very important. In these times, it's getting harder. It's not getting easier. How are we supposed to be prepared? Don't we want the Rosh Hashanah to be different from last year? We have to. If we're not going to change the results, not going to change. It haven't changed. It haven't got better. So, are we able to do tshuva, or we not wanted to do the tshuva? Are we able to learn this work and work in ourselves? Take of the zechul lechaim, v'tiru zivrei chazal d'rshu al pasuk, d'rshu Hashem behemitzo, karao b'yoto karov, ela asari yemem shebein Rosh Hashanah liyom kippur. Yeshayahu prophet says that from the Rosh Hashanah until Yom Kippur, HaKadosh Baruch Hu, also from Rosh Chodesh Elul, we started Sfaradim Jews. We started to do Slichot. It says, HaKadosh Baruch Hu is with us right now, closer. It's much easier to do Tshuva. What do you mean? Tshuva is the whole year, it's easier to do. No, right now it's much easier to do Tshuva. If a person really says, I'm not going to go and I'm not going to do these characters and traits. בימים הללו הקדוש ברוך הוא מתקרב מוצא עצמו על האדם על מנה שישוב בתשובה. הקדוש ברוך הוא become close to us from the Rosh Hashanah to Yom Kippur. And he says, I'm waiting for a person to do a תשובה. ואם אינו עושה תשובה בשעת קרקתו זה אמונו גדול מאוד. So somebody would not do תשובה from the Yom Kippur, from the Rosh Hashanah to Yom Kippur. He has a very big sin. אפילו כמה מצוות אינו יכולים להיות שיקולים כנגדו. Even if we do mitzvot in that time, would not be considered in front of HaKadosh Baruch Hu. He would not consider. That means he has to do tremendous amount of mitzvot. The biggest mitzvah a person could do is zikui harabim. Zikui harabim, which just means that making shiurim, publicly giving tefillin, publicly giving to people, tzitziyot, kisuyu rosh, modesty for the ladies, kashrut. All these things he has to put in a big, big scale. He has to put in a tremendous amount of people to likaref le'akadosh baruch hu. Like this he's able to save. Otherwise he cannot chas v'shalom if he does not have a lot of mitzvot. And most of us cannot say we have a lot of mitzvot because most of us do not learn all day. Because we don't have the protection from the Torah. Torah is considered magna umatzla. We don't have. Even when we study during the day, during a weekday, we're all the time on the phones. We're all the time disturbed. We're all the time with something. We're all the time busy. That's not cool. That's called posing every time. Cutting the line that when we're supposed to be studying, we're cutting the line. We're cutting the pipe that's supposed to be come from upstairs. A person has to know what is he doing. How is he doing? ואם אינו עושה תשובה בשעת קרבה עוונו גדול, אפילו כמה מצוות אינו יכולים לחיות שקולים כנגדו, לכן עוון זה מכריע לקו חובה. אם כן נעשה תשובה, אז אחרי עצמו לקו זכות לכתב לחיים טובים. למדנו כמו עובדה דרבה. דרבה, from מסכת יומא, page 86. He came to the butcher. He had a problem with the butcher. Butcher disrespect him. The Rava, when he bought from the butcher disrespect him. The Rava says, I'm gonna go to butcher. You know what? I'm gonna go to butcher. Even he disrespected me, I'm gonna go to butcher. I'm gonna apologize. I'm gonna be a bigger man. The butcher did not accept his apology. He says, because he did not accept his apology from Shamayim, when he starts slaughtering the cow, the butcher, he says the etz, the tree fell down and he killed the butcher. He says, why is that? He says, the reason is because lo mirachem, because he wasn't merciful. He was achzari, achzari which just means cruel. He doesn't care. People have to know. We have to wake up. Whether we're anywhere we in the world, people have problems in families. People have problems with brothers and sisters. People have problems with their partners. They don't forgive each other. They don't forget each other. And that becomes a bigger, bigger issue throughout the board. I haven't seen the family so big that they're all talking. There's always, all the time, it's separation. The more we're living, the more we're separated. ונראה עוד שלפעיר באופן אחר, הנה ידוע בשם זקני סבא, מן מבורדוק, שאמר על מה דעית בגמרא ראש שנה, בינונים תלויים ועומדים, בכוונה היא, כמשמע תלויים כאדם ש... חבל קבר נתן בצווארו. He says, you take a string from the Rosh Hashanah until Yom Kippur, it's like I put a string on a person's neck. It's his option, chas v'shalom, to hang himself. That's the Saba says. ועומדים שיש כיסא תחת רגליו, ותלויים מזון מזומה לכתוף את הכיסא, והנה שבעצם הוא קנה כבר תלוי. He says, the chair is underneath him. But the string is around his neck. All he has to do is push away this kiseh, this chair. And what's going to happen afterwards? Chas v'shalom, he's going to push away his own chair, and he's going to die. Ela yachol hu lekabel tanina me'ed ha'melech kevan she'adayin omed al kiseh. Kach binonim tluyim ve'omdim al kol asarei yemei tshuva. He says, from the Rosh Hashanah Yom Kippur, it's like standing on top of the chair. It depends on him, with the string around his neck. He wants to push the chair, he's hanging himself. He doesn't want to push the chair, he wants to do tshuva. Lichtov avlav lechaim tovim ushalom. It all depends on him. A person has to know it depends on a one person. One person yachol lachriya kol ha'olam. One person able to do it. Each one of us individual. ונראה ביארנו דבריו מה שאמרו בינונים תלויים ועומדים אין כוונה משפט נדחה עד יום כיפורים שדבר זה אינו נראה כלל שכן העיקר של יום ראש שנה הוא מלכות שמיים מלכויות מלך משפט ימיד הארץ. He says on Rosh Hashanah הקדוש ברוך הוא is a judgment day. He makes sure that he's going to be the king that makes the shofet, that makes the judgment. ולא שייך מלכות אלא משפט. אם כן, איך ייתכן שהיא נדחה משפט שלו בינונים? And he's asking a question. A person that is 50-50, not tzaddik, not rasha. How is the judgment day who gets pushed away until Yom Kippur? אלא נראה בעצם נדונים בינונים למיטה, כאותו תלוי נותן בחבל שכבר נדון למיטה. אלא שהקדוש ברוך הוא רב חסד, חפץ שיזכור לחנינה. הקדוש ברוך הוא waits patiently. From even though he does a judge on Rosh Hashanah, from Rosh Hashanah until Yom Kippur, he waits patiently for the person to do a tshuva. V'rav chesed with a kindness. V'natan lehem zman Yom Kippurim sheim yeshvu yichun otam. Ze biur kavanat saba. Miyushav ze kshia. Lama nifatach sifro shel binoni. Barosh shana shemechad nidonim b'yom kippur. Muar av binonim nidonim barosh shana. Even the people. It says, Shlosha Sfarim Niftachim Barosh Shana. Three books are opening in Rosh Hashanah. Siftre Metim, Sifre Chaim. It's Ba'etim two books. The people that have passed away, the people who is alive. He says, on Rosh Hashanah, Tzadikim right away, HaKadosh Baruch Hu says to them, Lechaim Tovim Ushalom. To Rashaim, he says right away, to Mita. But he says, Binonim, even they get judged on a judgment day, but the Kadosh Baruch Hu waiting patiently for the Yom Kippurim. Mach shiksha, Rav Chesed matei klefei chesed, kvar atur even, shehayinu davka bedin leati lavo, muvar bashilot tshuvot. Huil mechza al mechza mida al achra lecat zchud. Ven yordim legenom alal bedin olim ze barosh shana eno ken, ela kol shein lo rov zchuyot, en lo zchut lechayim. It says, Chas v'shalom, somebody does not have zchuyot, he doesn't belong chayim. HaKadosh Baruch Hu would not give him the life and source of life. Nimtza kvar nigmar dino shel binoni limita, ela asei mo HaKadosh Baruch Hu chesed, sheyachol lashuv az ekre rak zar dino. He says, even though on Rosh Hashanah, he tells him that a person should pass away, Chas v'shalom la'alechem, HaKadosh Baruch Hu says, you do tshuva. You prepare right now, we have 3 weeks left. 3 weeks left, almost less than, more than 3 weeks. What do we want to do? Are we want to change ourselves or we don't want to change ourselves? That's the question we need to ask. Ela HaKadosh Baruch Hu mitkarev alai kedei la'akel alav et tshuva. HaKadosh Baruch Hu, during this time, from Rosh Chodesh Elul, come close to us and it makes it easier for us. We want something easier. Remember we're asking? We're asking right now. Easier. We want something easy. So it says following like this. Shehakadosh Baruch Hu kedei lekarev. Kamo sheamru hakatuv yecheskiel. And a pasuk in yecheskiel says in a yudchet lamed bet. Ki lo yitpatz. Yichpatz bamot hamet. Num Hashem Elokim hashivu v'chayu. It says Hashem is waiting for us to give us a life. Not a dead chas v'shalom. He's waiting for us. That's what it says in the verse. V'zeh nidvayir atam madua lo yilil benonim im yaseh od mitzvot achiro lachriyet em oznaim lekaf zchut. Ela b'bnei ba'emet kvar nigmar dinam limitav v'shuv en shekulim mechadash ezchuyotov v'avnotav. It says on Rosh Hashanah already people that benoni, 50-50, not tzaddik, not rasha. On Rosh Hashanah already tell him he's supposed to be go away from this world. And what is it? They're not going to count to him until Yom Kippur and give him another chance. That's not the way it works. Kishelo yoil rasha nechtam limita, im yaseh mitzvah harbe yachol achriya kav. Arei nigmar dino limita. He says somebody, wicked person, on Rosh Hashanah, already told him he's going to die. Nothing going to help him. V'hu adin li binoni, ma tshuva mo'elet, chesed miyuchad hi yativ imo HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Somebody not Rasha, somebody binoni, 50-50, HaKadosh Baruch Hu says he is more merciful on him than to the Rasha. ונותן להם אפשרות לתקן הגזר דינו על ידי תשובה בימים אלו. דווקא על ידי תשובה, התשובה כוחו גדול ועקור כל ההבנות למפרע. He says, if somebody have a תשובה, really does תשובה, he says, whatever he did previously, he's going to take a eraser, he's going to start erasing. With the תשובה, we're able to give bribe to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. תשובה. We want to do תשובה. We want to ask for תשובה. It says, if it's not Masechet Nida, if a person wants to become rich, what he should do? He says, Arbe Baschora. Masechet Nida says he should do a lot of businesses. Rabbi Yoshua ben Levi says, a lot of people did businesses that was not successful. Then the Gemara over there says, Marbe Batfila. Do what? Pray, and Be'ezrat Hashem, HaKadosh Baruch Hu would answer the prayer. נדבר היה כלל מה שאמרו שאמרו בירושלמי, רבי חנינה דחברון דרבי באי, אין הקדוש ברוך הוא רואה את הנולד. So from here we have a biggest point, that is a machloket, big argument between the science, between the Torah, between all the chachamim, chachmei umot ha'olam, that people from other nations always argue. Does a person have a choice or does not have a choice? Where do we learn this? How do we learn this? Masechet Yerushalmi, Perek Aleph, Halacha Gimel. Masechet Rosh Hashana. Rabbi Chanina, Chavrehen de Rabben Baye, En HaKadosh Baruch Hu Roye Et HaNolad. HaKadosh Baruch Hu does not see what's in the future. What does it mean? Pirush, Shekevan HaKadosh Baruch Hu Yodeh Merosh Mi Yoshev Lo Mi Yoshuv. He says, excuse me, HaKadosh Baruch Hu knows from beginning. Who is going to do tshuva? Who is not going to do tshuva? He knows it. V'haya lo ledun et binoni v'imhem barosh shana. Lama lo lamtin ad Yom Kippur? He says 50-50 people. Why HaKadosh Baruch Hu has to wait till Yom Kippur? Lo shemiya amar Rabbi Siman bar Rabbi Yeshua ben Levi. En HaKadosh Baruch Hu et Adam el Abashashu omed ba. He says HaKadosh Baruch Hu only judges a person and the time he stands in front of the judgment. Not tomorrow, not after tomorrow. Where we learn this from? Atiri Shema Elokim, Ela Kol Anar Ba'asher Husham. It says in a Bereshit, in a Chav Aleph Yitzayin, Ishmael, Salah Emenu, when he should throw him out with his mother, Hagar, to the desert, all the angels came in, they said, Ribono Shel Olam, Master of Universe, he's going to kill your kids in the future. Why would you give him right now water? Why would you give him a life? HaKadosh Baruch Hu says, I'm looking what he did today. I'm not looking in the future. He did a tshuva today. That's the way I'm going to give him sources of food and substance. Where we learn this from Ishmael. You could do tshuva, we could do tshuva tomorrow, today. But we should not say, Masechet Yoma says, I'm going to do what I'm going to do. I'm going to do a sin. Then after the sin, I'm going to do tshuva. Then I'm going to do sin again. I'm going to do tshuva again. And Yom Kippur mechaper. Yom Kippur would not forgive this type of person. He's lying to himself. Yom Kippur. Already Masechet Yoma said about these type of people. Say, well, I'm going to come on Yom Kippur and everything is going to be the way it's supposed to be. Not sure. The Gemara says, no way. והנה לפרי דברי הזה שלא עשינו תשובה מצטרף על עוונות וקריע קו חובה. נידון למיטה ביום כיפורים. תמה טובה, מה קשה רבי חנינה הקדוש את הנולד? סל כדעתך שידונו את אדם על חטאים שחטא בעתיד. הוא משפט אין שוקולים אלא מה שכבר נעשה. He says, הקדוש ברוך הוא looks at the scale, whatever he did. Now what he's going to do in the future, the sin. Not is the future what he's going to do the sin. whatever previously he did. Ulam ra לדברנו ניחא, כיוון שבינונים כבר נדון למיטה, כבר נדונו בראש שנה, אלא הקדוש ברוך הוא עושה עמו חסד, ממתים לו, ואם ישוב לו, תן לו חנינה, כן, אשה רבי חנינה, הרי הקדוש ברוך הוא יודע מראש מי ישוב מלא, למה לא יתו ועומד? מי ישוב יחון אותו מיד, מלא שישוב, יכתב למיטה מיד. אין אדם נדון, אלא באשר הוא שם. The only way a person gets judged, only the time and the place, that's in Rosh Hashanah. We're all doing tshuva in Rosh Hashanah. We're all doing what the Hashem wants from us. Get all these books from the library, Orchot Tzadikim, try to read them, trying to contemplate on them, trying to see where we have these characters and traits that we're able to fix them. If we're not going to take these books from the shelves, we're living in a la-la land. We don't know what means tshuva. We haven't done tshuva. It's like telling a person, I want you to build a building. But he never built a building in his life. He never built a house. How is he going to do it? What is he going to do it? What are the chances that he's going to mess up? The chances are very high. Same thing is over here. When a really person wants to do tshuva, he needs to work on himself. He needs to go through these books. This is the books of the mat of the life. If he's not going to do it, a person could learn this whole library behind me, this whole library. You could finish the whole Talmud. You could quote many pages. You have a tremendous amount of memory. A person could have tremendous amount of memory. But to fix the characters and traits, it takes a life spent. If he's going to learn 1 or 2 hours Musar, he's able to change himself. If he's going to learn 1 or 2 hours halachot, he's just going to learn halachot. He's going to know how to do technical stuff. But to become a human is very hard. Ben Adam lechavero, to treat others, is very hard. I don't care what you guys say. I don't know which congregation you belong to. It's very hard to do it. Because we have challenges in life. We have money. We have social media. We have outside world, we have inside world. How this everything gets influenced by people. Nireh le'uvda d'Yishmael doma ne'inyan. Like we said it, v'ayit itkarvut ha-kadosh baruch hu mikarev adam ba'yemei mishpat, nireh shu mi'chamat atzmo mishpat, al ma she'invair ba'makom acher, al ma she'emru ba'gemara. Bashat chorban ba'yit mikdash hayu krovim ma'urim ze ba'ze. He says in time of the Bet HaMikdash, krovim, which was looking at each other and the destruction of the Bet HaMikdash. Marasha sham amim ram babatra, basha she Israel osim ratzon shel makom krovim lepneihem ish el achiv. He says in a Baba Batra in page 99, when we do ratzon of Hashem, the krovim, the two doves, they look at each other. Bashashen osim ratzon makom pnehem lebayit. Says if they're not doing, we're not doing what the Hashem wants from us. They turn around from each other. Imken ech hayu meorim bazman chorban nitvayer sham ki midat hakadosh baruch hu sheino ma'anish et habriyot ela mitoch ahavat itkarvut. He says only way. This is the key. Guys, we need to wake up. Ki midat HaKadosh Baruch Hu she'eno me'anish et habriyot. HaKadosh Baruch Hu do not punish people. He does not punish people. There is no such thing, he punish people. Ela mitoch ahava, because he loves them. Ve'it karvut, because he wants them to be close to him. Mashal ha'nimshal, if a person has a kid, a young kid, or kids, If a kid playing with the fire or with electricity, did parents punish the kids or no? Of course they punish. Why they punish? Because they love them or they hate them? Because they love them. Because we tell them it's dangerous, but we don't understand it. When everything good with us, we say, Hashem, thank you very much. When nothing is good with us, why Hashem? Why? Lama omrim la goyim. Only goyims ask why. We do what Hashem tells us what to do. לכן בשעה שבא הקדוש ברוך הוא להחריב את ביתו לתגלות ביניו. So why did הקדוש ברוך הוא put us in an exile? A hard exile. Almost 1,952 years. Why we such a long exile? באותו שעה הייתה קיימת אהבה גדולה לישראל. At that moment is the biggest אהבה towards the Jewish people from Hashem in a time of destruction of Bet HaMikdash. רק אז יניח הקדוש ברוך הוא מיתת הדין לשלוט בהם שאין אב מלכה את הבנו, אלא אם כן הוא טובה גדולה בשבילו. It says a father will never hit his child unless the child rebel against his father. That's the only way a child would come to his father. וצריך לעורר את כל הרגשות אהבה רחמים תרם יקלקו קדם וקיוט לא. He says, before we're going to get to this stage of HaKadosh Baruch Hu, start using his Rutsua, start using his so-called for us considered punishment. He says, we need to צריך לעורר את כל הרגשות. We need to wake up our regesh. Regesh, which is means feelings. And that's what we're losing in our times. In our generation, we're very losing feelings. ורחמים, which is means and a merciful. תרם יקול, וכן ביור הפרקי דרבי אליעזר, בעניין ידעת הקדוש ברוך הוא לסודם. תמן תנינה נושא אדם אישה ושהה עמו 10 שנים ולא ילדה, אינו רשאי לבטל. אמר רבי אידי מעשה באישה אחד בצידון שהתה 10 שנים עם בעלה ולא ילדה. It says in a midrash, a lady was married. She did not have kids for 10 years. No kids for 10 years. Now, no kids. They're not making mitzvah. The guy is not making a mitzvah. Atun kabei Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai. They came to Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, these couples. Baina nishtava midin. Bo lifnei Rashbi rotze lafrid mize. We want to get divorced, Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai. What we should do? אמר להון היכון כשהם מזדווגים זה לזה במאכל משתה, כך אין מתפרשים אלא מתוך מאכל משתה. He says, how did you get married? He says, we got married with a party, we did a big, big party with a drink and a food.
They'll get divorced the same way.
So he says, if that's the way, get divorced the same way. I want to ask anybody a question. Whether a person gets divorced, chas v'shalom, whether a person gets separated from his partners, does he wait the same way that he did it before? No. Right? So what is it? What is it teaching us? Amar chayichim mizdomagiz zelaze. She'aseh mitoch suda batla kavanda litgaresh litpalel lahem Rashbi nifkadu. He says, because they were so happy, they did a suda, they did not want to what? They didn't want to be separated. Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai prayed, and Baruch Hashem, they had a baby boy. צריך להבין מה טעם, מה הורה להם רבי שמעון לעשות סודה קודם גירושים. מה הייתה כוונתו בזה? He says, why did Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai advise him to get, if you want to get divorced, do a suda, do a big meal. Why did you do that? נראה טעם הוא משום יסוד שאין נוהג במידת הדין אלא מדוק אהבה וקירוף. He says, a person cannot be a judgment judge people in every way. He says, מתוך אהבה, he has to love, קירוף, והנהגה זה שיוך אב אצל אדם הבו לנהוג בהנהגה של הדין ומשפט, ורא רק אצל הקדוש ברוך הוא כמו שנבאר. זה עומק כוונתו של רשב"י. He says, רשב"י שמעון בר יוחאי. Yes, according to the law, you're supposed to get divorced. But he says, show אהבה. Show, put the life, love on it. להתקרב.
Come close.
שאז אינו מגרש אלא מחמה דין משנה, אבל כיוון שעברו 10 שנים כהתה הרגשה אהבה וקירוב. He says 10 years pass, the love and the together that were together for 10 years from beginning, that became weaker. Kehe became weaker and weaker as time passed by. That's what happens to us. When we don't learn about the mitzvot, when we don't learn about the Torah, we become weaker and weaker and become colder. שוב אינו מגרש מחמת דין משנה בלבד, אלא מחמת קירות 10 שנים. באופן זה אין היתר לגרשה. לכן ציווה להם רבי שמעון לעשות סודה. רבי שמעון says, do the סודה. What that brings a person closer? A food, a drink, a happiness. Think of the happy days. בשעה נישואין, התעורר אהבה מקדם. He says, the love that they had when they got just married, the same love became the same thing. ואז יכול לקיים כראוי דין משנה לגרשה. Then, if you have the same love that you when you got married the first time, 10 years ago, then he says, get divorced. I want to see how you're going to get divorced. וזה העניין התקרבות הקדוש ברוך הוא בימים אלו יומי משפט. He says, yes, הקדוש ברוך הוא does a din, judgment in these days, from the Rosh Hashanah. דווקא בעת הזה, בעמידה דין המתוחה, הקדוש ברוך הוא מעורר אהבה גדולה. He has a big love towards us. ורחמים, merciful, לצורך המשפט, כי רק היא כך ניתן לשפוט את החוטא. אמור, לא רק כפי רשעים נחתמים לאלתר למיתה הוא, אלא אב לבינונים. He says, even not only רשעים, supposed to be dying a Rosh Hashanah from the Rosh Hashanah time until the next year. Also the Benonim, somebody is in a 50-50. גם כן נשפטים מיד, אלא משפט נדחה ליום כיפור. Says, הקדוש ברוך הוא, wait for us and have love for us. מה שהם תלויים ועומדים, היינו הקדוש ברוך הוא נתן להם אפשרי מיוחד של חנינה. אם כן שייך אב בהם להתקרוב, הקדוש ברוך הוא מתקרב בשעת המשפט. Says, we have to know, הקדוש ברוך הוא does judgment. He does judgment, but the judgment becomes softer with the love, with the kindness. בדרך אחרת נראה להושיב קושייה, מדוע לא תועיל לבונים קיום מצווה אחרת להכריע את הקו חיים. אף על פי אמרו חז"ל, כי שכר מצווה בהי אלמא ליכא. Even though the mitzvah that we do in this world, we don't have the reward in this world, except for a couple mitzvot. Somebody respecting father and mother, HaKadosh Baruch Hu gives them three things. Kavod, respect, osher, richness, prolonging life. I'm going to ask anybody over here, or any shul, or anybody, any congregation, how many of us learned the laws, how to respect father and mother? 1,000 pages. We're sleeping, guys. 1,000 pages to learn the laws of respecting father and mother. Who consider father and mother? When we're supposed to be answered, where we're not. We want richness. We want kavod. We want respect. We want law. Learn the pages. Learn the halachot of respecting father and mother. Somebody wants to have a schut? I want to see. Any congregation that I went, I asked, nobody almost learning the law. I respect my father and mother more than anybody. Excuse me. You haven't learned one halacha in Shulchan Aruch about respecting father. We could do a sin every day by not respecting father and mother. Every single day. Simple. Just answering the phone to the father and the mother. Simple. If you want to, right away, you says, I don't have time, or okay, bye. You cannot do it. You're not allowed. How much we have to think if we want to be rich? Don't need to work for HaKadosh Baruch Hu will provide the sustenance for us. Of course, we have to put our ishtadlut. אף על פי אמרו חז"ל כי מצווה אפשר לשלם אדם שכר מצווה בעולם הזה, הם חיים בעצמם, כי כל העיקר הטעם ששכר מצווה בהי עלמא, he says, even the person, just living in this person, living in this life, he has a life, he says, this is the schar, this is the reward that person lives in this world. which is the fact that we're breathing, the fact that we're walking, the fact that we're seeing, the fact that we're hearing, the fact that we're able to eat. Guys, people could flip within a couple of hours. Chas v'shalom could be paralyzed. Chas v'shalom could get in a car accident. There's many, many things could happen. Yesterday happened a bigger miracle. In Brooklyn, they left the boy in a camp. I don't know what happened. From 3 to 4, and the guy in the Canarsie Park got lost. Baruch Hashem, they found him. That's a miracle. Every day we live by miracle. We just don't see it. That's a big, big miracle. Where are the chances? Our kids, our family, going to school, the kids coming back. Everyday miracle. Do we see this? Do we can't see this? We take it everything for granted. Everything was easy. Everything touch of the phone, everything comes to our hands. Why did HaKadosh Baruch Hu did this way? So we're able to learn more. But we're wasting more time. Wasting time.
שאין כל בכלל חלה של העולם כדי שכר מצווה אחד. על עצם חיים הינם שכר זה כה גדול ועצום שיש כדי לתשלום שכר מצוות. שכן יפה שעה אחד, תשובה ומעשים טובים בעולם הזה מכל חיי העולם הבא.
Says one mitzvah a person does, the whole olam haba that we're gonna go, it's not worth it that we do one mitzvah in this world. One mitzvah we do in this world. How many lives we live in this world? 70, 80, 90, 100, 120. What about in Hashanah, in the world to come? How many years do we live? 20 years, 30 years, 50, 60. Forever. Eternity. For example, I came here from New York to Colorado. I took a luggage, I prepared. Some of us came from other countries to the United States of America, to Israel. How much do we prepare? A lot. How much do we worry? A lot. How many languages we have to learn? A lot. Immigrated, worry with kids. How we came here? Some of us was already born here. How? Do we prepare ourselves? For sure. Do we worry? For sure. Do we not sleep at nighttime? For sure. This is just moving from one country to another. What about for Olam Haba? Are we taking something in a luggage? Are we preparing it? None of us thinking that one day we're going to go away. None of us thinking. We're thinking we also have time. Are we preparing those luggages? These luggages are the most important luggages in our life. We came who to this world as a shlichut, as the messengers of the HaKadosh Baruch Hu. What are we going to answer? What are we going to say? Everything is recorded. If I would have told you 100 years ago, nothing is recorded, you would have laughed at me. Today is called iCloud. You pay $1.99. We could sit 24 hours, 7 days a week over here. Everything is recorded. Dot to dot. Who created humans? If the humans created, don't you think HaKadosh Baruch Hu have the alternative plan that He created the whole thing, the whole system? How much we have to prepare? And this is the time. This is the time. Somebody able to take the tzniut, modesty. Somebody able to take more mitzvot, more learning, more proper understanding what Hashem wants. We're able to be change everything happening in the world. So בעזרת השם, whatever we said, דברי תורה, ינחת רוח, ברכה, הצלחה לעם ישראל, רפואה שלמה, בריאות, הרבה דשמיא, וכן יהי רצון ונאמר אמן.